Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been
warned. Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Wade, Team McGinnis on Gaming Theater. Today we'll be looking at Subterrain. This is a early access game on Steam that you can get for $14.99, or your regional equivalent. Pixelor were kind enough to give me access to this game, and we're gonna see what this is all about. Let's jump in. Alright, normal. Let's go. Yeah, let's go normal. How hard could it be? It's probably hard. Fourth planet in the solar system, Mars. Mankind's first permanent colony on Mars, MPO. MPO is a new hope for 10,000 people seeking a fresh start. Until something happens. And in this place, for 1 year, 3 months, and 16 days, I've lived in the MPOPD containment cell sector of BO5, cell number 6. My name is Albert West, once they call me Dr. West. I came to Mars on the promise of being able to freely conduct my research. Because, you know, corporations. He looks a little like Wesker. Ultimately, it drove me to murder. I lost everything and I was locked up here. What? To hell with the past. Wait for my death in this place. My rations have run out. Soon, power will shut down, then maybe life support as well, and I will die. It was a week ago, I could sense that something was wrong. Oh my. It was lunchtime, but there was no call to the dining hall. I was getting hungry, but then my chow slot opened. It was the guard, Hank. His eyes were strange. I just knew something was going on down. There will be a transfer today. Be ready at 0500 hours and take this. It's your only meat today. Meal today. I didn't expect that to last my meal. I've been without food for some time now. After he went away, there was loud noises outside. Sounds of beating batons running. There was a struggle. I could hear the sounds of other restless prisoners. Zombies. And there was a siren. Attention, all prisoners. Doors will be opened one cell at a time. Follow the guards and obey their instructions. Prisoners who fail to comply will be executed on the spot. Shoot to kill. Executed. Jesus. I heard noises from the other cells. Doors opening one by one. Cell number one. Cell number two. Cell number three. Cell number four. My door's not gonna open. Watch. Be like, ah, fuck. Five. Last was my cell, and I was ready to get out of here. And then all of a sudden, blackness. It fucking broke. Just a tiny gap in the door. And then there was silence. All the noises seemed to be carried away from me. After a while, emergency power kicked in, red lights, and some power to the air circulation fans, but that was it. The door wouldn't budge. Oh. And that was a week ago. I tried everything to get out. He's had water, right? My only chance seems like the air duct, its fans may be slowing down, but has not yet stopped yet. I've reached my limit. I can't hold on for long. Oh, okay, so he's... I feel so sleepy. I can't sleep. I won't sleep. Well, you're stuck in here, so the good thing is, it's not like somebody can get in and get you. I mean, if they could, he'd be dead. Question is, what's in outside that's gonna try to get inside? How long was I asleep? Alright, so this is a top-down survival horror game with a wee bit of action. Still working. It looks... damn good, doesn't it? And there are 38 tutorial panels. Fuck. You know what? Sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you're like, you know what? You got a lot of information. We're gonna throw it all at you in the beginning, and then the rest of the game is you just figuring that out. And that's, you know, sometimes that's okay. For other people, that's like, oh, really? All right, dodge, lights, tactical gear. Default power pack, oxygen canister, thermal canister, lights, consumables, main weapons, sub-weapons, hunger, thirst, lack of oxygen, body heat trouble, need to piss, like that one, need to dump, like that one better, fracture, bleeding, heavyweight, sleepy, oh, loving it! West body condition is very important as it determines how well he will survive in the game. Try to keep up with his needs and watch out for the contamination level. Physical activities such as sprint, melee attack, and temperature can affect his thirst and hunger needs. Environment information, current time, current location, oxygen level, environmental temperature, days you survived, -1. Whoa. There are actually videos. Nice, that's actually so much better. Sweet. All right. You can drag. You know, I'm really starting to dig like top-down games where they add a lot for you to do. Now, I'm assuming I can use that to block doors. Scan. Q to perform a short scan. Highlight any containers. That's always useful. Also, it's not like control, which usually everybody uses control, so my control key kind of sucks. Yes, I need a better keyboard. Split items. Shift, and then, okay. Sprint. That one's easy. Sitting. That's pretty simple. Stamina recovery rate is increased greatly when sitting. Use movement key to stand up. Sleeping. Sleeping will recover West sleepiness needs and sleepless needs, and time will pass more quickly. A status effects, which gives you bonus stamina usage, will be invoked upon waking. Dodge. Okay. Power attack. Hold. Camera zoom. Tab. Okay. Contamination. Contamination level is affected by eating and drinking contaminated food or drink. It can also increase by receiving damage from attacks. Wes can recover from contamination by using items such as decontamination pills. Wes can perform research to create the pills. That is a lot of contamination, isn't it? Maximum stamina level is affected mostly by thirst needs. Wes can recover it by keeping his thirst needs at the normal state. Power pack. Power pack is the energy source in the game. It is required for a ranged weapon, light, and some facilities. Wes may recharge it at charging stations located throughout the game. If West has a power pack equipped, pressing E on a charging station will recharge it. Got it? Comm station. Comm stations contain logs that may contain valuable information. Shield. Hold, activate shield. West needs to equip a power pack and have enough energy. Blocking attack using the shield will absorb up to 50% of damage activating and getting hit on the shield, which drain energy. Okay. Recycle and refine. West can recycle materials found on Mars and also refine ores and veggies to produce basic and rare materials. Okay, processed materials are stored in the storage. Okay. Suffer level must be equal or greater than the subject. Recovered materials are gathered from the. Okay. Suffer level must be acquired. Research will consume the subjects. Thirst, that one's pretty self-explanatory. Such as running melee attacks and also increased thirst, it also. Sprint speed, hunger, time, but physical activities such as running and melee attacks can increase it. A hunger. Cause slower melee attacks. Let's see. But physical activities such as running and melee attacks can increase it. So this will affect maximum stamina. Alright, so fractured bone condition is caused by a heavy blow from a mutant or an impact from a bomb explosion. It has a great impact on maximum stamina and overall weight. Vision. Impact his vision, and he will constantly lose small amounts of health over time. West's thirst needs will also increase. They generally have a small impact on your body overall condition. lower oxygen reduction. He will need to wear the right suit and refill its oxygen. Let's see. Harsh temperature conditions for a longer period of time. It also affects the thirst and hunger. Two passenger door to ride it. Oxygen generator. Wes can replace the filter in the oxygen generator to restore the oxygen level. Restoring the oxygen level has an impact on the infection rise and evolution speed, and Wes is able to breathe without the aid of Personal oxygen supply. Filter is upgradable. Temperature regulator was going to replace the sensor in the temperature regulator to restore the temperature to a normal level. Certain the temperature level has an impact on the infection rate. Power controls can be connected and disconnect the power from central control to the other locations on Mars. Generator has a limited output capacity, and if the West uses more power than it can produce, the generator can overheat, causing a massive blackout. That would be bad. Alright. So, as you can see, even for an early access game, there is already a lot of things in the game. Alright, so can I move? The tap is alright. Yep. Okay. It's gonna just, alright, is there anything? Nope. Okay. Can I move the bed? Hang on. Ah! Nice! Here we go. It's very dark in here. Yeah, you can barely see anything. Is there anything in here? No? So basically, me going through the gist of being like, alright, what can I do? Probably a bad idea. Chocolate bar. I'll take that chocolate bar. I'll take that chocolate bar right now. Alright. So it wasn't my door that actually failed either. Nice. Purified water, I'll take it. Oh, shit, that's not good. Hang on, let's see. We're going to options. Can I shut off tutorials? User guide. Say it, that's what I need. Oh, nice! And I just got a side back, and you can actually see it now. Oh, I like that. Oh, I like that a lot. I'm one of those suckers for, like, visual upgrades. I really like when games do that. Alright, nothing in there. Anything? Hang on, if I move... Is there anything behind it? No, okay. Just gotta keep alert. There's a vent over here. Let's use the vent. Let's see if it might get us into another area. Yep, already in here. Let's go a little farther. Ooh, nice. Who doesn't like pineapple? I like pineapple. You like pineapple? I like pineapple. Nothing in there. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna like this game. I'm gonna like this game. So far, no enemies, though. Locked. Okay, what did that say? Class C to hack. Okay, what happened here? Yeah, these people got torn apart. That guy actually looked like his guts got ripped out. Oop, nothing. Looking around. There's a door over here. Could find something useful. Okay, like a baton. Awesome. All right, let's go ahead and eye for inventory. No, backpack. What do we got? Yeah. Whew. What is this? It's a log. Can I? Oh, I dropped it. I think I dropped it. Did I drop it? What did I do? Duh, damn it. Okay. God, how long have I been asleep? It's all so quiet. I feel like my head is going to burst. Mouth is dry as an old piece of lunch meat. No strength. I gotta drag myself up on one more time. I have to find a way out of here somehow. Have to try. Okay, two options. Either I force the door open or I check the security hatch. Maybe the security hatch is offline. Either way, I have to move. Only so much air left. I gotta make hay while the sun is shining. Emergency outbreak response plan 2053-04-15. Confirmation outbreak infection rate 92% of population and rising. Survivor group is being gathered at the rally point, Murray Space Center. 134 confirmed. MPO emergency response meeting result. 7 council members attending. Council agrees by unanimous vote to shut down power for the entire city, including the Space Center. Plans have been completed for evacuation of all surviving personnel, including the prisoners. Confirmed 53. Prisoners will be moved to the Murray Space Station by 5 p.m. April 16th. Prisoners are to be handled with extreme caution, taking care to follow all existing protocols. Repeat, follow all existing protocols for the transfer of prisoners. Don't turn a disaster into a catastrophe by cutting corners. They fucking cut corners! Or, what's worse, is they didn't, and they overgot, were overrun. Oh, that would be so much worse. Okay, so nothing yet. That's nice couch. I like that couch. Just checking the corners, you know. Still. Okay, it's just water. Is this an exercise area? Yeah, it is. Okay. So far, nothing. Is there a map? Yeah, there is. Okay, sweet. Oh, yeah. See, this is why I don't have a gym membership. Okay, he needs drink. What do we got here? Sweet! Gonna snack on this candy bar. Nice. Still no enemies. Oh, wait. Wait. Ah! Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Accidentally clicked out of the game. Oh, I freaked out that bad. Oh, it's an infested nail. How lovely. Do I really want to take that? I will take all of that though. All right. Oh my God. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, shit. Okay. Wait. Alright, where did he... I don't even know where he came from. Like, I have no idea. Alright. So. That door's locked. There's gotta be a button or a command switch that allows me to unlock it. C- Class A. And drag that aside. That would probably be it right there. Or not. Okay. What do we got for gear? Can I not use the pistol? Ooh. Looks like I can put modifications on it, maybe. Alright, however, I did actually get... shit. Well, I thought I had gotten access to something. Hang on, can I actually click and drag this? There we go. Okay, so I can cycle through these, which is great. Yeah, there we go. All right. Still can't use that. Be honest, I don't know why. That's okay. I just realized I'm a little bit infected. And that's probably only gonna get worse. I need a power pack. Wait. I have a power pack. Okay. Oh, damn it. Nice. So we are basically strapped, locked, and loaded. All right, let's head back. Might have missed something. Well, yep. All right, that's everything. Not gonna lie, this character can run like hell. Nice, very nice. No way to unlock this, huh? there's a risk of contamination. Let's try it. 17% risk. I think we're good. Because we still have that one little piece in us anyway from the attack. Okay, I'm totally digging the fact that there is a bit of a risk every time you drink water that you'll get contaminated. You don't exactly know for sure. That is pretty awesome. Ahaha! I knew I missed something. Yeah, here we go. Alright. Moving on. Alright, doing a full sweep. Whoa, hey, what is this? And what was that? I can't actually, is that a bug? That might be a bug. I can't rise up to see the rest of the data log. Alright. Man, there's a moment where I'm like, I could totally go for a flashlight right about now. Still, I can't hear anything. Oh, yeah. Let's grab everything. I got a light bulb. Yay. Charging in progress. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I like this. This is awesome. For 15 bucks. Like, this is really badass. Okay. Let me take a look here. LED. Is this what I think it is? it's scraps. Okay. Small spare light bulb. And yeah, I got a lot of guns. And I got a standard flashlight. Oh. Yay. Yay. Okay, this is so cool. And this thing is bright. Holy crap. That's awesome. And I love it. It's attached to my suit. Come in, you check real quick, you're like, alright, and then you just kinda do your thing. Move this aside. Alright, is that a. Okay. Still, we only saw that one guy. Or mutant, or zombie, or however you want to call it. And don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Alright, we're gonna... I got a torn dolly. How much... Okay, where is my weight factor? Side bag, 18 out of 48. I'm... 12 pounds, almost 13 pounds out of 22. Okay, so I'm doing pretty good. I feel like this game gives you enough to get you prepped and ready to survive. And it's like, all right, after this, shit's gonna get real. We'll find out though. Gotta check the toilets. Just gotta check the toilets. You never know. VR headset. lot of blood in this game. Ah, damn it. Accidental discharge. My bad. Is that ammo? And I just increased my bag space. Oh, fuck yeah. But I got a pillow. So when I feel like I really need to sleep, I got the best pillow in the world. And I got a scarf. Yeah. Still, no zombies, no mutants, no beasties, nothing yet. Either they're rare, or the game's really trying to get you into a false sense of, like, don't worry, there's nothing around the corner. It's all a lie. I don't hear anything. It's starting to make me a little more panicky than I like. I'm seriously starting to freak out here. Cause like when something happens and then it doesn't happen for a while, you're like, what's going on? Why are you doing that? Okay. Yeah, we searched. Yeah, we searched everything. Essentially just need to find the key card. Ooh, side bag. Okay, can I use that? Hang on. Can I have a side bag on a side bag with a side bag? No. All right. Got a spare side bag. Don't ask me why. Got a notebook though. Ooh, here we go. Where's this go? Ooh, into hell. And okay, can I? Oh, that's not. All right, what is that? One-time key, pass hack data for main prison gate. Sweet. All right, here we go. Knock. And let's see. It'll take an hour and 40 minutes. Oh, so there's duration time based upon health, food, the need to piss, and everything. What happens if I go 48 times? What does that take up? Oh, you just gotta speed that up. That's kind of cool. Wait, does that mean that it would actually take an hour and 40 minutes? Oh god, I hope not. It's like, yeah, you can take the hour and 40 minutes. Why? Because we're just gonna put that in the game. Still, no enemies. Let's be dumb about this. Hello? The lighting in this is really good. Everyone's already dead. I mean, literally, everybody's already dead. Huh. Look at all these weapons. All right. There's a lot of story we're skipping. Oh, damn it. Radiation. Oh god, I died! Okay, so radiation is really, really bad, guys. Okay, so this has been Subterrain. You can get it on Steam Early Access for $14.99 or your regional equivalent. I highly recommend checking this game out if you like top-down survival horror games. I would probably say there's probably not nearly as much of the horror element, but it is really creepy. It is disturbing. There is definitely a good, solid foundation to this game that I feel like is just awesome. And I'm ecstatic and excited to see what they actually have out when the game finally releases on Steam. Alright guys, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts on the game, and as always, catch you next time. Four, eight, five.